Hey, I'm Madison from Kane, and this is the story behind the song, The Commission. When we were putting together this EP, a lot of the songs that we talked about were Jesus in power, Jesus that raises you up from the dead, Jesus that is faithful to his word, that if he's done it before, he'll do it again. And we felt like we were missing the piece that Jesus was a person, Jesus the man like me and you that had a personality and had friends, and we wanted to set ourselves in the middle of the Great Commission. We read it again and it hit us in a new way. What if this moment was bittersweet? What if this wasn't just a victorious last word from Jesus? What if it was heartbreaking for Jesus to say goodbye to his closest friends? The disciples had just seen him be crucified. They had such great hopes. They had left everything for him, and now they see him again and they're so happy, but now he's saying goodbye. And I hope that you can hear that in the production, the rolling guitars and the hopefulness, but also the reality that, yes, I believe that you're coming again, but that's not what I see. If you hear anything that I'm saying, I want you to take away that goodbye is not the end. There's always so much more going on than what we can see. That God is working behind the scenes, and that Jesus, who has felt everything that you're feeling, he's real, he's alive, he's with you. The hope that we have in Jesus is that if you're at a funeral and you're saying goodbye, this is not all that there is. If you're going through a hard time, this is not the end. One day, everything you see will fade away, but what is unseen is eternal, and that is that we will be with Jesus forever. And we decided, let's try to sing from the perspective of Jesus. And the only way we felt comfortable doing that was to take words that he said and try to put them in an everyday language. The power in this song is that although we did write it, we really didn't write it. It's scripture. If you hear this song and you feel like Jesus is talking to you, it's because he is.